In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. If you believe honesty, if you believe sincerity, if you are really broad mind, if you are think always positive, not negative. Many people living in this earth, but they don't understand purpose of life. That's why I'm talking. Your brain, you using for only man, you know, man worldly life. You using for only here fun. But you not use your brain for hereafter life. That is the drawback Europe. That is the drawback America and Canada. That is the drawback of Russia and China. Because they always, you know, thinking worldly life. That's why they're powerful in this earth and they have enemies. They have poison on the minds. They always think, you know, we want to be beat someone like. But Islam says, save the lives. This is the reality today in London. You can go, Christian guy, he showed that reaction in London, Muslim practicing Islam. If you want to be known in America, second majority Islam in America today, after Christianity. Why? Because here they not practice as a Christian. 95% or 90% alcoholic guys die because of alcohol, and 10,000 more than every year accident because of alcohol, and many, you know, couples, they take divorce because of alcohol, and kids depression because of father mother alcoholic. Now you can understand this point. No doubt, Quran only talking mankind problems. Quran only giving guidance how to live in this earth, how to reach in the heaven. What practices save you, you know, hell. So only guidance Almighty God give to one book, Allah, that word is not changed since 1442 years. And today many Christians, scholars, they're trying to beat Quran, you know, guidance. They try that. Every single second you can see someone emerge front of you. Someone come front of you. Someone say, you know, Islam is not a true, this is the terrorism religion. Muhammad is not the prophet like. Every single second, they're famous. Why? Because they have money. For example, myself. I'm an unknown person. I don't have money. I'm not celebrity. I'm not Jesus like. Because Jesus sent so many people in the hell today. Why? Because he's not came in front of us. That's why pandemic time many people die. Jungle burning in California. Houses collapse here, hurricane time. So what is the reason is that behind? They just says Mother Nature. That's why he not save anyone. But same birthday, my December 25th. So I want to be safe Christians. Now you can check that. Many Christian scholars today, they say, after long time, they tired now, they fed up now, they have depression now, they have frustration now, they not beat Quran. They have, you know, very, 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 very tiny knowledge beside Quran. That's why they, you know, lose the war today. They throw weapons today. Their mind is not working against Islam today. and they declare today. They say, Bible man wrote it down. This is the final, Allahu Akbar. Bible, final, this is not the God words, Allahu Akbar.